my God. Oh my head.
What the fuck? Oh hell no!
Oh my God.
Yeah, somebody just knocked at the door. Yeah. No. Ooh. Hey. Hi! How are you? It's been forever. What's going on with you?
Same old, same old.
Come in, have a seat.
Nice place to go.
Thank you.
Where's your roommate?
Much. Getting ready to go out on this date. Met this guy on Tinder.
Tinder?
Yeah. Trying something new. You know, I gotta get out there. I gotta, you know, put myself out there a little bit. Oh. What's up with you?
Me? Same old, same old. Doing my music and everything.
Yeah.
So when did he come over?
He's actually gonna be here in a little bit. We're gonna go out and get something to eat, but I want him to come over and meet you guys, you know.
Oh, cool.
You know?
Get it up yet?
Hell no. Come on, man. You know me better than that.
thanks, Bethel.
Yeah, go ahead. You know where it is.
Launch.
Hey, you!
Ready?
Yeah, give me a minute to freshen up. Have a seat.
What's up, man?
Oh, what's up, man?
What's that?
Bob.
Nice to meet you, bro.
All right.
What's up? Yeah, I'm tight.
It's all good. Big guy, man.
Yeah, you too.
So how you know my friend?
Oh, my friend, yeah, with the hospital, bro.
Big guy, man.
You too.
Oh, hey, Bobby, how you doing?
Hey, what's going on, man?
Good to see you, sir.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh. Hello, Big Danny.
How you doing? Danny.
What's your name?
Danny.
Okay, all right. Danny. Nice to meet you, sir.
Okay, I'm ready. You ready?
Good meeting you, man.
Well,
all right,
Danny. Y'all two have fun.
Me and
Big Daddy
gonna
get to
know this
a little better.
Y'all have fun
with that. You know what? Well, second thought, why don't you guys just stay here? I'll order us some food and we can play some cards or something.
Heard that?
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, I'll call Simone over. We can play some cards, have some drinks, grab some food.
Excellent.
You're a treat, right?
Excellent, yes.
Yeah, call Simone.
Hold on, I'm gonna call her right now.
Okay.
Hey girl,
what you doing?
Trying to change my toenail polish. What's up with you?
Girl, get dressed. We decided not to go out. We're gonna stay in, play some cards, have some drinks. Come on over.
All right, bet. That's what's up. I'll be there in like 15 minutes.
All right, I'll see you when you get here. Bye.
Okay, bye.
It's open!
Hey!
Hi!
Nice to see you in a while.
Come on, see?
Hey,
nice
to meet you.
Nice to meet you as
bye,
well.
Bye, Simone.
Oh.
You trying to be our fourth in space?
I mean, you know.
Come on, let's go.
Can you play though?
Can I?
Try to look at some?
It's a longer plan.
Alright.
So what's up with this Bobby guy?
Girl, so I don't know about this Bobby, you know.
These are still
fresh.
He is cute. He's still fresh, you know. Trying to figure him out. You know, he's still kind of new. You know how that goes. Everything's fun in the beginning.
Girl.
What's up with Danny? I didn't even know y'all were so cool.
Yeah, we're good. He's staying with us tonight. He's getting an apartment fumigated, so he came over to spend the night.
Wait a minute. Like what? Like he got roaches?
He got something going on.
Oh.
Termites.
You know, he had to get, I think it was termites or something.
Okay,
it was
okay.
Being fumigated. So he actually crashed here. It was no problem. Just been hanging out. We were going to leave, and then Danny just felt uncomfortable. So
uncomfortable?
Why? I was like, you know, okay, he asked us to stay. I said, well, let me call Simone. So just here we are.
Uncomfortable because of what? Myron.
You know how Myron can be. Come on, you know Myron.
Myron is a flirt.
All the time. He don't even care.
Right.
He got no chill.
I can dig it.
Ooh, now the real fun can begin.
Yeah, I feel about this.
I feel like you should pour me something.
Y'all ready to party started?
Yeah.
I'm ready, let's go.
I'm about to kick y'all ass in space.
You got the party started already.
Feel me? It's a long walk across the street, man, so.
Okay.
I get the party started.
Across the street, though, really?
Yeah.
You couldn't wait to come back and share that with me?
Yeah, I got you.
For you, boo. Thank you,
yeah.
Oh, boy.
Thank you, ma'am. Drinking game, anyone?
So who's there?
Let's play up the river, down the river.
What?
Up the river, down the river.
You gotta remind me how that goes.
So, first card, red or black?
Black.
Drink.
What?
Next, red or black?
Black.
Drink.
What?
Drink. Red or black?
Red.
Higher or lower?
Lower.
Womp.
Higher or lower?
Higher.
Ooh, how does that work?
Good question. We're gonna leave it the same. Oh, higher or lower?
Lower.
Drink.
Ooh.
Ooh,
drink up.
Drink.
Come on, Tori.
Yeah.
Ooh. Yes. Oh, that was nasty.
Red. Bro, goddamn it.
Higher or lower?
Lower.
Drink. How you going lower than a haze? Okay, higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher or lower?
Lower.
Higher or lower?
Higher.
Drink. Close.
You almost cleared the board.
You gotta get through red.
Higher or lower?
Lower.
Higher or lower?
Higher.
Okay, skip. Higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher or lower?
Higher.
Oh, lucky.
Lower.
Ooh.
Lower.
Come on, man.
Higher. Higher.
Ugh.
You lower.
You so annoying.
Everybody drink.
What?
Everybody drink. I just beat the game.
Let's play something a little more grown up.
Like what?
Never have I ever.
Ooh.
Never have I ever done something with someone's booty hole.
I'm about to say, don't lie. Don't lie. Wait, does it count if it's my own?
Never have I ever had a one night stand.
Never have I ever end up in bed with another man. What?
Wait,
hold on.
I was kidding.
How does that?
As long as he stay out here.
You want to sleep on the couch?
Yeah, I'll sleep on the couch.
What the hell? What the hell happened last night? Wait. Oh my God.
No, he didn't.
Oh my head.
What the fuck? Oh hell no!
Oh my God.
Whoa.
Oh my God.
I sucked that dick, boy.
Oh, no, 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 no. No.
That shit was good, too. Oh, my God. Come on. I mean, I juked myself, too.
Oh, my God. Oh, Simone? Oh, my God, Simone, what the?
Mario, what's going on,
what
man?
The? What happened in here last night?
Who my brother? I mean,
what's wrong with him?
Yo, I came in here. I mean, I got dick in my mouth last night. I got dick in my mouth last night.
Really?
My mouth was full up.
So after that night, me and Simone started kicking it on a regular basis. And so far, everything been going pretty good. Real good. Hey, who knows? She might be Miss Right. But let me not get ahead of myself. So my night was going extremely well. Getting a massage from my beautiful lady. And all of a sudden, Tori called. So Tori said she was on her way over because she needed some girl time. Which means I had to leave because Simone was too chicken to tell Tori that we were together now.
Simone, where you at? What's Danny doing here?
He's fixing my toilet.
Fixing your toilet?
Yeah.
Fixing your toilet.
Remember the thing?
What's going on here? Y'all dealing with each other?
Yes.
No.
Yes? Which is it?
Yes.
Why didn't you tell me?
Sis,
how long has this been going on?
You know I'm like a private person. This is still fresh. Like, I didn't know if it was
good.
I mean, it's been like 2 months. Like, I didn't know.
Things going good?
Listen, he's a sweetheart. I just didn't want to, you know, like, jinx it.
I wish I could say the same.
What's going on?
Let me tell you what the fuck just happened.
Dude.
Let me tell you about this guy. This guy. Tinder dude.
What happened? With Bobby?
Bobby. Fucking Bobby. Like.
Wow.
So anyways, I'm in there spazzing out. I start fucking shit up. I'm throwing shit around, trying to hit him. You know I can't aim.
So long story short, she caught her boyfriend Bobby cheating.
I didn't see that coming. I came here. Now here we are. What are you doing tonight?
That's crazy.
What are you doing tonight? Because I don't feel like staying home.
Nothing really.
I'm trying to go out, you know.
Okay. I mean, it is what it is. I mean, let me just, you know, get a shower or whatever.
All right. Well, I'm going to go home.
Okay.
I'm gonna do myself right with my wand because he couldn't do me right.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna get showered and dressed and we're gonna hit the club tonight.
Okay.
Bye.
All right, I'll hit you later.
All right.
Wow, that's real crazy.
Oh
my God.
It's tender.
I mean, I guess.
Where were we, baby?
That's wow. What? No. Did you hear what she said? Yo, he really
did.
Listen, you better not ever try me like that. My dude, you better not ever try me like that.
I wouldn't.
I got a good one.
Oh, yeah,
you gonna show me?
Mm-hmm.
For real?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, baby. Come on in. I missed you. Hold that thought. Tori's here. What? Don't be like that. It's okay. She's lit. Okay, she's had a couple of drinks. She'll probably be asleep soon.
Hey, Simone. You mind if I have company over? Hey, Danny.
Sure.
Thank you.
So much for that. But, I mean, it's all good. Come on, let's watch some Netflix.
Babe.
What?
Did you hear that? Babe.
What?
Did you hear that?
Hey, what?
That noise coming from downstairs.
I hear shit, I'm asleep.
Babe, there is somebody downstairs. You don't hear it? There it is again.
I did hear that time.
Oh, I'm sorry, man. I hope I didn't wake y'all up. I'm just having myself a snack.
I'm so sorry, Simone.
Hey.
I am so sorry, Simone.
You almost got shot.
Facts.
Why does he have a gun?
It's 3:00 in the morning.
You knew I was here.
Getting your stuff snacked on in my kitchen?
I mean, that wasn't intentional, but you knew I had company.
With my good whipped cream?
I'm sorry.
Wow.
I'll replace your whipped cream. I appreciate it.
So me and Bobby became friends. Because I found out we even had mutual friends. Big mouth mutual friends. You see what I mean right now.
Y'all heard what the fuck happened to Bobby?
Nah, what? I heard.
What'd you hear first?
Oh, shit.
I heard he met some chick and she done ripped up his whole house. I'll tell you that for sure.
I heard that she sold his dog.
That nigga Bobby stayed with some crazy bitches, yo.
You met her ass on Tinder, right?
That's that shit.
I don't know where
that's that shit right there.
What's the mama shit called?
Facebook dating site, yo.
MySpace.
Go back.
Right.
So, while we talk about back.
Right.
I heard.
Oh, shit.
Here we go again. God damn it. Tell me what the hell you heard.
Danny.
Uh-huh.
I heard.
You heard?
You heard.
I heard.
He heard. What you hear?
What? I ain't heard shit.
I don't even know what's going on.
I heard that nigga Danny like both them things.
Hell, he like knocking balls?
I don't know if he like both knocking things,
but I do know he got caught in the bed with both them bags.
Yeah! Oh, my God. He had the glizzy and the slide.
Yo, this is
damn!
This.
I heard.
I heard
he had Dr. Jekyll and Hyde.
Oh, my God. Boy, listen. It's a cool, cool world. But it's definitely not right if you banging anything other than a girl. I'm just saying, so
I heard.
I wonder if he was top or bottom.
That's tough.
Was he north or south? Was he east or west?
I wasn't there.
What was he having for dinner and breakfast?
Big name.
Big
Triple
name.
X.
What's up?
There they go right there, yo.
Yo, Bobby, Danny, what's cracking?
Big nasty.
Oh. Yo, we got chill, yo. Just chill.
Fuck that shit.
Just chill, yo.
Okay.
I think he probably got a complex.
All right.
Yo, the streets is talking, yo.
You know, COVID.
What's cracking?
No face mask? No face mask?
He don't need no face mask.
No face mask at all. Let me tell you.
I ain't even gonna talk about you.
What the fuck y'all talking about? What's going on?
They said some chick tore your shit up.
Oh,
but you cool.
I'm at a joint on Tinder, man, and she fucking threw my shit all around the house and shit, man.
And killed this mother dog.
Nah, she ain't kill nobody, dog.
You still living with your mother?
She killed your mama bird and shit.
So you still inboxing and inviting.
Hey, man, you got this shit. I get it, man. Let me see that. Get it how you get it, man.
But enough of that shit.
Ooh.
I heard.
That's it.
He heard.
Oh, shit. But now I seen on video.
Oh, Twitter to be exact. Pornhub.
Yo, you famous.
Yeah, you famous. You got a bad bitch on your team. But you got a nigga on the side, man. Shit. Talk to a nigga.
What the fuck are you talking about, man?
I'm talking about one.
Talk to the streets.
I'm talking about one that's built like Grimace.
Oh.
Come on, Marvin, man. Hey, look.
Whoa!
Man.
Yo!
Marvin?
Marvin. Not the boss. Myron.
Get his name right.
Right.
Get his name right.
That's the least you could do when you're laying down. I ain't fucking with y'all, man.
Nah, because Marvin is gay, right?
He gave it a name. He gave it a name.
Marvin is gay.
What's going on, my nigga?
Talk to us.
Got that sexual healing and shit.
Yo, you gotta clear yourself, cause these niggas ragging you,
dog.
Alright. Oh, shit.
That's it. It always sound like that.
I got drunk over his bitch.
Blame it on the goose.
Me and Shorty put the bed together. Me and Shorty.
Okay.
So somehow the gay dude came in the middle of the night.
How?
Blame
how?
It on the head.
How?
Well, I was knocked out.
He said, ain't but nobody high enough, nigga.
No.
Ain't no valley low or nothing.
He said y'all was sleeping in a twin size bed.
No.
That's what he said.
No, that's what I heard.
Roll over, watch y'all fall off.
Oopsie, I feel a dick on me.
Story right.
No.
What's going on?
So what happened?
I just told you what happened. Nothing fucking happened, man.
You was asleep.
I was passed out drunk. The gay dude came in the middle of the night while we were asleep.
So what time? What? No. We gotta investigate.
Okay. Yeah, we gotta investigate.
Okay. Order in the court. I'm examining my thoughts.
Talk to him.
Oh, shit.
What time did the gay dude get in?
I was locked out. How could I know?
But what time did you notice the gay dude get in?
Well, 6 in the morning.
This nigga spent the night.
6 in the morning at my door.
Y'all was rubbing stomachs. It smelled like all Chinese day. Food all over the room.
Y'all was
and
slapping
chicken,
belly.
Chicken, neck, and hog moths.
Wet bread,
six warm milk. So who was it? Who was in the middle?
Dang, I was in the middle.
God damn,
Danny in the middle, y'all. He in the middle.
You in the middle.
I had a good woman at home, but as you can see, my brother ain't never satisfied. Pissing me off.
You pissed off? Really?
No,
please. We good. We good. I'm about to text this bitch right now. Don't fucking touch me. Come through. How about that? How about that? Then I'll ask who the fuck she is myself. What you breathing all hard for? You should have thought of that. Right, you thought you was slick. You thought you was fucking slick, you fucking clown.
I think she knows something, but whatever. It's not about me. It's about you.
So that was it for me and her. So I kicked Alec to the curb that night. And I decided my relationship a real shot.
No more cheating, no more bullshit.
No, you don't.
Why not?
There's none of that. And it's gonna be a long time before you get any more of that with your cheating ass.
Hey. I never said it was gonna be easy.
Wild nothing. Be safe though. Tori, what's up? What's been going on?
Girl, not much. I just been chilling. Like, after all that mess with Bobby, I just don't have it in me. So, I just been kind of going out, doing my thing, not really being too serious with one, but the guy from your kitchen.
Oh, I'm sorry, man. I hope I didn't wake y'all up. I'm just having myself a snack.
Whipped cream face. So he and I have been hanging out a little bit, but I'm just kind of hesitant.
Why?
I don't know. I guess because the way that happened, I just can't take him seriously.
Was it good? Did you enjoy yourself?
Okay, he's still around, right?
Right.
He's
for still around, two, right? So, what's the problem?
You know, nothing. I'm just treading lightly.
Okay.
Let's just say that. But he did ask.
So while I was out of town, Simone called herself going on a date.
Oh, big dude.
But whatever. My girl not on hoe. She ain't giving this nigga no play for real. Damn. I know he gonna fuck it up some kind of way anyway. He look like a fucking clown.
Allie's the one he's with on his profile.
Oh, no. See, that's that bullshit, because that's the girl that he was fucking around with.
Well, baby.
No,
see what
no,
I mean?
I gotta go.
You get a real girl.
Now, these two had problems way before I came into the picture.
I'm a social
but find out about me just made that much worse.
That helps you pay these bills.
Yeah, this fucking Danny. Every time I post a picture.
Danny with a whole wife. Danny with a whole wife. Danny that's... We're trying to work out being business partners. So that's my baby father. Somebody I just met a few months ago happens to be our baby's father, and our son is already going on one. Are you serious? You're pulling for straws, and you can't get anything.
You cheating? I'm gonna prove that shit.
I'm gonna prove it to you. Let's take another one from a whole nother company because this bullshit is not real.
Sure.
So we'll take another one.
Sure.
And in the meantime, you can be staying on the couch. Because if you want to go to these lengths, I'd rather you not be there. And if you keep on with it, you can be on a couch in a whole nother house. You're about to be on a couch in a whole nother state.
Don't fucking threats.
That's not a threat. It's a promise.
So my slipping ass ended up on the couch for a few nights. And it was well deserved because that was just an idiotic move. I mean, anybody know, if you're gonna be a player, don't be stupid and leave your phone in the car with your girl. Come on now, it's common sense.
Oh, really?
Because
I thought you was gonna meet your artist. Who is this?
This is my artist.
Really, what you got you a little Halle Berry? A little big-breasted Halle Berry at that? What the fuck?
Wow.
You think everything's funny. That's your fucking problem. You think
I was cheating so much. I was even cheating in my damn dreams.
Huh?
Where you at?
I'm in the basement. Hey, honey.
What you doing here?
Nothing, chilling. But hey, what, you about to sit down right now? You don't want to, you know, take a shower, get comfortable, get your clothes nice and clean, get some new clothes? You
I
know,
guess.
Coronavirus out there.
Uh-huh.
Gotta wash up.
Are you all like this and shit?
I'm just watching some TV.
Okay.
You know. I don't know. I was cracking my back. Maybe something like that.
Cracking your back, huh?
It's all good. Everything's fine. Why are you tripping?
Acting weird.
I'm not acting weird. Everything's fine.
Okay. Take a shower. Achoo.
Hey, wake up.
Ooh. Hey, oh
are
my
you
God.
Okay?
Whew. No.
What happened? What's wrong?
I had the most fucked up dream ever.
What happened?
You and that fucking clown next door. I cannot have a dream like that come true. Oh my God. My nerves are all over the place right now.
Come here. You know
I... That's a major question. What would you do?
Well, Jason actually entertained the fact that the first test was wrong. So here he is with his friend, Claire, the nurse. Got her to take another test. So let's see what happens.
Let's get to it.
Yeah. Well, you know for sure that once we get this done, we'll have no more worries after this. So just lick your tongue and I'm going to swab just a little part right here and send it over to the lab.
So Jason's up in the studio with Lonzo, Tori's man. Small world, huh? Well, anyway, it's been 2 weeks, and the results are in. And from the look on his face, I don't think he got the results that he wanted.
Ready. Time chop, I'm on it, time call by yasa. Time chop. Oh, that song, man. You like it?
Yeah. Boy, you killed it, man. Yes.
I'm gonna go, yes.
Yeah.
Time chop, I'm on it, time call by yasa. Time chop, I'm on it, time call by yasa. Be your cash, you know. You okay, man?
Yeah, man. You doing good, man. You killing it.
All right. Let me show you.
All right.
Yeah. Chop lad, that lets me a chop while them a chop grass. Givenchy shirt, call me no ride. Be your eyes out when my underzoops pass. Buy that cash, will I?
I don't like what's going on,
man. You okay? You sure you okay, bro?
Claire, hey, I need to see Claire. She almost called me with the papers.
What? What did
yeah,
you do?
I kept telling her, it's a contract, my artist contract. And she must have asked to get a lawyer to look at it.
Right.
She gets on my fucking nerves. I mean, what am I supposed to? I love my son.
I know you do.
I love my son, man. And I asked for this, and I got what I asked for. This is fucking unbelievable. Claire, I don't know what the fuck to do. I love my son, man. And am I going to like a DNA test? Keep me from raising my son?
You're right.
I mean, his first steps. Little League. School. Graduation.
Well, to be perfectly honest with you, there is no way that these DNA tests could be wrong. I personally tested your DNA and your son's DNA, and these results are 99.9%.
Pin your love on top.
Claire, you've been a good friend. I really, really appreciate you.
And you a good man.
Good man? Good men finish last, right?
They ain't gotta be.
Claire, I need some time alone.
Oh, okay. Well, you know what? You can call me anytime, okay?
I will. Thank you.
Girl, I gotta tell you something. I flawed the DNA test. I know. I'm not proud of myself. I just needed to tell somebody. I know, but you just don't understand. No, it's just that you don't understand. I love him so much. I care about him so much. No, I'm talking about Jason, girl. My best friend, you don't remember Jason? I always tell you about Jason. I flawed a DNA test for him because I love him. Yes, I do. I know it wasn't right, and I know I could probably get in a lot of trouble, and I could mess up there. I know I could lose my job, and I know he's married, and I'm not trying to break up a happy home, but you just don't understand. You just don't understand. I do. I love him. I've always loved him. You know that. I did. I'm not proud of myself. By any means, I'm not proud of myself, and it's not in my character, but I just let the situation take over me, and I just did it on impulse. I haven't even thought that far, to be honest. I know I have. And I'm really sorry about it, but you know, it's happened. It already happened, so what am I gonna do?
He hurt you, he used you. And kept you up all night, crying, cause he's lying, just breaking your heart, ooh.